The story begins in Grandpa's house. They have to go on an errand in modern city. The city is called the great metropolis Minas. That is where they have to go because of their grandfather's order. Grandpa's order is a record player that he had repaired in the great metropolis of Minas. There was a store where all types of electronic devices were repaired from the oldest to the most modern. Their grandfather gave them the code note for the cost of the old record player. The grandfather read the note. The grandfather gave them the code note. He read the note and put it in his shorts pocket and told his brothers. Orfeo prepared a backpack. He will go for Namazos. It is his failure. Well, I'll go get the backpack that's stored in our closet. He went up to the room, opened the closet, took the backpack, hung it up, and went downstairs. They went to the great metropolis of Minas. It could be a long adventure where they could happen to cross the subway on the 100 aggregate. That long distance that the subway could travel was high. The stop was called 100 aggregate. The walls of the station the current, the winds of trees and the exit and entrance were built in a very special way. The forest was a few kilometers from the station. Gaia, look, brothers, we are passing the place where Christopher Robin and his friend died. Gustavo, this is the place where they live on. This time we are now going to visit them. We have to go to the great metropolis. My mother or grandfather, remember? Orpheus. It's true, brother. It will be another time when we visit our friends from the one home. The next road where the subway will pass is no longer elevated, but about ground level. The road to the Minas Metropolis Terminal is already underground. There is a connection with another subway line. Gustavo, well, brothers, we have heard nothing. That's the boy stuff. Now let's look for that repair shop. When they arrived at the great metropolis of Venice, they were surprised to see that the city was too modern, and they called the entire city until they finally the repair shop. For unseen modern device. Thank you. city is saying hello. Good morning, we come from our grandfathers. This city is great. Hello, good morning. We come for the grandfathers. Our great player, they ask us come for it. He gave the referee now to the technician and they told him, technician, what moment, please. The technician went to his workshop where he had the permissible record player ready and got it to him, received it, and offered his union. The pet nation grandpa were keeping him the money.
Back.